It was a mostly cloudy start to the day before the sunshine appeared this afternoon. Brisk southerly winds reaching up to 65 kilometres an hour along the coast, adding a wind chill. It reached a top of 20 degrees in Terrey Hills and Cronulla, 22 in the city, Blacktown and Liverpool, while our warmer suburbs of Richmond and Penrith reaching a top of 24. It was mostly dry across the state, cool and windy along the coast, but warm and sunny further inland. We saw a top of 27 in Narrabri, Grafton, Dubbo, Wagga Wagga and in Albury, a cooler 19 degrees in Newcastle and Batemans Bay. Tomorrow, a low in the Tasman will send gusty southerlies over the New South Wales coast once again and showers over eastern Queensland, while fronts passing to the south will bring some showers to parts of WA, South Australia and Tasmania. Brisbane heading for a partly cloudy day tomorrow, 28 degrees, staying fine in Canberra. A warm one on the way for Melbourne, a top of 30, partly cloudy and 24 in Adelaide, 21 in Perth. Across New South Wales tomorrow, temperatures ranging from 21 in Wollongong to 27 in Grafton. There is a strong wind warning and a hazardous surf warning for the Macquarie, Coffs and Byron coasts, and it will be warm across inland areas, reaching the 30s in the far west, 29 for Narrabri, Wagga Wagga and for Albury. Sydney will be mostly sunny tomorrow with light to moderate southeasterly winds. It will be a little warmer than today, heading for 21 degrees in Cronulla, 23 degrees in the city, 25 in Liverpool and Campbelltown, a warmer 27 on the way for Richmond and for Penrith. Let's take a look ahead. The city will be warm and partly cloudy on Wednesday, 28 degrees. And then a cool change will move through on Thursday, bringing up to 9 millimetres of rain with a top of 23. A shower or two on Friday, 21. Cool and cloudy on Saturday with possible showers on Sunday. Those nights range from 13 to 17 degrees. In our west, Wednesday will be hot. Take a look at that temperature, 32 degrees. Much cooler on Thursday with a few showers. A possible shower on Friday, 22 degrees, cloudy and 23 on Saturday, and then tonight will be the coldest night for the next week with lows range from 9 to 15 degrees. But tomorrow is looking like one of the sunniest of the whole week, Pete.
Good evening. Well, we soaked up plenty of spring sunshine today. Got down to 10 in the city this morning. Then we enjoyed a glorious Monday full of sunshine, light winds and blue skies, which pushed our maximum to 28. Right now, it's 27. There was fog around northern suburbs this morning, down to 6 at Coldstream, 10 and 11 through the west. Then a calm and warm day around town with maximums in the 20s. Epping joined the city on a maximum of 28. Around Victoria, maximums of 25 through the southwest, 19 and 21 through Gippsland, and warming up in the north, 27 and 30 along the Murray. Around Australia, warm and mostly settled through the north and the east. A few showers through the west. Perth manages to dodge them tomorrow, partly cloudy in 21. 24 in Adelaide, a few showers in 25 in Hobart. A right royal top of 28 in Canberra. Sydney, sunny and 23. 28 for Brisbane and 38 in Alice Springs. For Victoria tomorrow, mostly sunny and dry with temperatures above average. Shepparton up to 32. Bendigo 30, Ballarat 28, Horsham 31, and in the Mallee, temperatures of 35 and 36. With maximums like that, there's also a high fire danger rating for the Mallee and the Wimmera. Closer in, minimums in the low to mid-teens, and it's very unusual to see maximums like this at this time of year. They're around 10 degrees above average. 31 through the north and the west, the high 20s for Frankston and Rosebud. Down to 13 in Geelong, then sunshine and a top of 29 degrees, 1 degree warmer in the city, a top of 30, after a low of 15 overnight. On Wednesday, a couple of millimetres in light morning showers, heavier through eastern suburbs. That will clear for a partly cloudy top of 22. Thursday, light showers and a cool 16 under southerly winds. Friday, another coolish day, partly cloudy and 17. Sunshine as we start our weekend, 23 on Saturday. Cloud will build through the afternoon, 20 degrees on Sunday with a few light scattered showers. They'll linger through Monday, a top of 19. A little bit of cloud around tonight, and then we've got a beautiful day tomorrow, a low of 15, and under northerly winds, a mostly sunny top of 30, so the UV will be very high. A cool change will come through between 5 and 7pm, and we'll really notice it. It'll drop the temperature by around 10 degrees.
That 30 beforehand sounds very good, though. Yep, thank you, Lavinia. Oh, looking good, Andrew. We'll shape up nicely over the next few days. In fact, the next couple will be just like today, slightly above average temperatures, nothing more than partly cloudy skies. Thursday will be the hottest day of the week, and we're talking mid-30s for the inner or our western suburbs. Next best chance of a shower towards the end of the week, but that'll be mainly coastal. Not a lot in it. We'll get to that in detail with your seven-day outlook. First up, let's have a look what we recorded across southeast Queensland on this very nice spring day. Daytime temperatures range from the coolest place today, the Gold Coast, due to that southeasterly breeze, still 24 degrees. The strongest wind gusts at around Cape Morton at 54 kilometres per hour. Highest temperature today, that was Gatton, 31 degrees. Ipswich and Oakey, 30. Archerfield and Warwick, 29 degrees. Brisbane and here in Mount Gravatt, 28. The weather map, a low pressure system in the Tasman Sea will drive gusty southerly winds and showers over the New South Wales coast and parts of eastern Queensland. Cold fronts passing the south of the country will spread showers across a few of those southern capitals. Interstate, some cloud about in Perth and Adelaide. Sunny in Melbourne and 30, a shower to Hobart, possible shower Darwin. Sunny in Alice Springs and 38 degrees. Queensland tomorrow, partly cloudy, low 30s for Cairns, Townsville and Mackay. A possible shower in Rocky. Shower or two for Gladstone, a couple of showers Bundaberg, Berriburra, Gympie. Sunny and very hot in the outback. We're looking at low 40s in the north and central west. Southeast Queensland for Tuesday, partly cloudy, just the slight chance of a shower on the north side. Light to moderate easterly winds. Temperatures tomorrow, mid-20s on the coast and around 30 degrees inland. Moreton Bay, south-southwest, 10 to 15 knots and they'll be east-northeast by the afternoon. Brizzy, partly cloudy, light to moderate easterlies, atop 28 degrees once again. And with your seven-day outlook, Wednesday, 29 degrees, Thursday, 32. Friday, mostly sunny and 29, partly cloudy Saturday. Cloudy Sunday with a shower or two. Ipswich, cloudy and warm. For the week ahead, daytime temperatures mostly in the low 30s. Thursday, the hottest day of the week, reaching 35 degrees. For the Goldie, partly cloudy skies for the rest of the week. A possible shower, slight chance Friday, Saturday. Not too much on the Gold Coast for the weekend's racing. Expect a couple of showers, though, on the Sunday. Sunshine Coast, slight chance of a shower most days this week. Only very slight. Sunday, definitely a couple of showers. But Thursday will be the warmest day of the week, still reaching 31 degrees on the coast. So pretty good for the week ahead, guys.
Hello again. Well, if you just dropped into Adelaide today with no context, you could be forgiven for thinking it's the middle of summer. We're up here on the balcony of the Grange Hotel. We've got a view out over the shimmering waters here. Plenty of people going for a swim or a walk in the balmy evening. We've seen temperatures well above average around Adelaide today for this time of year. The average is 21, but we ended up getting around 33 degrees in the city and even hotter across the northern suburbs. In fact, 35 degrees for many of our northern suburbs today. We also saw temperatures getting certainly into the mid-30s, pretty much wherever you were except in the hills. Up north, even hotter. We hit the 40-degree mark again in South Australia again at Ceduna today, and very hot at Coober Pedy too with 37 and Port Augusta 36. Kadena saw a warm 33. Renmark and Murray Bridge also in the low 30s. Tomorrow there is a trough and a high bringing, I guess, what you could call a mini change, a softening of temperatures and just the outside chance of a shower. Interstate Melbourne is still looking warm tomorrow with a mostly sunny 30 and Canberra 28 degrees. Back to South Australia, it looks still plenty of hot weather through our north, 37 for Coober Pedy and Roxby Downs, but back to the mid-20s around Port Pirie and Clare, and some more variation. We've got Renmark right up there with 36 degrees, but Victor Harbour settling back down to 19 degrees. On local waters tomorrow, north to northeasterlies, 10 to 15 knots, shifting south to southwesterly, 15 to 20 knots before dawn, and seas around a metre. Now, when I say temperatures are dropping around Adelaide tomorrow, they are coming back from where they've been, but they're still above average for this time of year, 24 degrees for Elizabeth, Golden Grove and Marion, dipping down to around 17 degrees tonight before a partly cloudy top of 24 degrees in the city tomorrow. There's just a slight chance of a light evening shower. Not much in it. And after that, well, we are settling back to the low 20s for the back end of the week. 21 degrees on Wednesday, 20 degrees on Thursday, and rounding it out with a mostly sunny 22 degrees on Friday. That's a little bit more like spring, Kate and Brenton.